Children do seem to be less affected, but they can be infected, and that is important. Our understanding of transmission in children is still limited, and we know that overall they tend to have more mild disease, but in some situations they can have severe disease, and we have seen children that have died.